Oh, back in Kansas, you know, like 100 years ago, they'd make homes out of straw bales.
And they won't burn or smolder like shit, but...
They teach you, they have conferences in.
Yeah, you get 5% off from now, too. So you see, like, kind of the joint is cool off.
See, because this company actually is a little pricey, but they put a lot of their money into education, so it's kind of crazy.
Thank you. Here's an Etzel. Instead of trees you drive cars through, here they grow trees through cars. Kind of says it all. Here's a Cadillac from Oregon. Put to good use. Yep. And of course everybody's favorite, the Grand Prix, has here been reduced to just growing a tree right through the trunk. Isn't it unique? So here we have what they call the Car Grove.